Systemic change comes from the industry. Ultimately, we're about real disruption and creating generational change in the industry. And we're trying to create that Tesla movement in fashion. And I think we're gonna get there.